This story is called A Christmas Poem, told by Jana. On Wednesday, it was an exciting day because it was a Christmas party. We went to see Mom and Dad, and also, start that again. This story is called A Christmas Party, retold by Jana. Once upon a time, on Wednesday, it was an exciting day because it was a Christmas party. I went to see Mom and Dad. And also, Cameron and Brian came with us. First, we went to the amusements. It was fun. Dad gave us a lot of money and we went on nice games. And we were having so much fun. But we had to go to the restaurant. So, a very special guest came and it was Angie. And we had some food. We had starters, but Angie didn't.
Because I was late, wasn't I?
Because she was late. So we had some pompadoms and that. And then our proper starter was some like food, so it was like chicken tikka and prawns and that. And onion bhajis. And then for our mains, we had lots of nice food, curry, and we had some rice as well. We had prawns in, onions, and all sorts. It was so yummy.
Yummy.
And delicious.
Thank you.
Also, Mom and Dad brought us some presents, and also other people did as well. So we all shared them and we all talked about stuff.
And then Jana had it.
And then I had a dessert. It was an ice cream.